So hi guys, so I'm just doing a short video just to show you what I'm doing. So I'm just continuing this. I started doing this a few weeks ago, but I didn't touch it for a while. So now I'm coming back to it. So yeah, so now I'm using clay rolls just to apply some shadows, trying to figure out how do it exactly. I'm not sure yet. Okay, so also I use I'm using Prismacolor pencils for all this. I use some beige sienna also to mix it a little bit. Oops, I put too much here. Use the light peach. Gonna use some clear holes here. Some dark umber inside. I'm not sure what to do exactly, what to use. I need some white here. Okay, so I see here there's some looks like there's some cream or something around here. That's what I'm seeing. It just looks like a similar color. I'm not sure. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does seem to work. I'm just checking the camera. Okay. It's So maybe that's what I need to add, cream color everywhere. Does look like it's it helps a little bit. My light beach on here. Some white here. Here I used, for the cheeks, I used the blush pink, just really lightly here. And it seems like on the nose, that's what it needs to. So, really lightly, I'm gonna add some of it. Some light beach a little bit. Okay, so that's a clear rose. I'm gonna add some here. Some beige sienna on top, a little bit. Okay. Some light peach to blend it a little bit. To add some more blush pink in the middle. Yeah, that's what I used here. So some white here. blend it a bit. Yeah, I need to add some light peach underneath here. Starts to look better. Okay, just the beginning, just to give it some more, a bit more details, just so I know a bit more. Some white here. Okay, it's a little bit better. And this here will go all with the eyes, the shadows here will go there. But yeah. I'm not gonna do everything here, I'm just trying to see if we can add a little bit more around there. Something like that. I have a line here, that's strange. Okay, I don't know why I have a line here, but anyway. Yeah, I made a mistake here. I made it too dark here. Okay, it's a little bit better. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna continue later. I'm gonna see you a little bit later. Okay. Okay, some clear rolls here a little bit. Well, I should have put it white there. site. I see a line here. I don't like that. Some blush pink around here. So I'm continuing the eyes here, the shadows. Gonna apply more shadows here a little bit. Okay, so it needs to be lighter around here. I'm applying some white here. I applied the eyebrows. So the eyebrows, I don't I don't know what's the best color for eyebrows. Is it light umber, maybe? It looks like it's light umber, so I'm gonna try. Gonna add add some dark umber a little bit. So that's what I should have done here with light umber. So I'm gonna start with the shadows in here. On this side there's a lot of shadows. I'm just gonna start, I'm not gonna finish, but just checking the color in Photoshop. Sometimes I use, not sometimes, but really often I use Photoshop to help to get an approximation of the color. But the more I do portraits, the less I need Photoshop. In the future I won't, hope I won't need it anymore. So I see that it's close to yeah, it looks like light umber on the side. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, I'm gonna use base sienna and some burnt ochre, I think. I'm gonna try with that, I'm not sure yet. I press really lightly because I'm not sure yet what color I'm gonna use later. And maybe I won't need a burn token. I'm just gonna try real quick. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I don't really need Burnt Ogre after all. I'll use a light peach on top of it. Think can I play some light umber a bit, some place with darker shadows. Okay, I'll continue later, so see you later. So we're now playing light umber there, and then black on top of it, because I realized this part was really dark, so I applied more black here.